in doubles badminton. Absolutely stunning. Kuala Lumpur.
气势很盛。
Oh my goodness, very intense on court. These two men's doubles players. Rally.
3, 2.
Again, having taken the first. And he's continued that on.
12.
And just 3 points away from the third consecutive Super Series title. Oh, my goodness me. Oh! But there was nothing lucky about that. That was sheer skill. He reads the game so well. So often just appears to be in the right place at the right time. That's great defense. That's brilliant. Yeah, that was one bounced off the top of the tape. I'm not sure that serve would have landed in. Oh my word. The jump smashes from Markis Kido. What serve he's going to use. And for the fourth time, the Indonesian to really be positive.
Thank you.
couple of years. And when I think back to...
Good at this. Keeping the shuttle going down.
Forward here. Yeah, like that pop shot. The sky's got here. The ability to sense when to put the pressure on and when to really up the game.
Kept going and attacked that one.
Good defense from Markis and keep the shuttle below the waist when you're flick serving.
It's because you're Badminton Association of Malaysia to find the substitutes.
Kido and Setiawan leading 11-8 in the first game.
Second game for the Chinese Taipei pair to settle quickly into their work. Oh, it's just so powerful for her to push it around.
Now back and moving back to the top of the men's doubles game. It's landed in, it's all over. A misjudgment at the back from the Chinese Taipei pair. And Kido and Setiawan have done it.